The first zone set up is a 1-2-2. In the 1-2-2, they'll extend the top defensive player high to prevent reversals of the basketball. They generally will keep their two wing defenders in tight to prevent dribble penetration, and then their two post defenders in to protect layups around the hoop. This is an odd man front, single man up top.